Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
I salute the flag of the state of New Mexico and the Zia symbol of perfect friendship among united cultures.
All right, class, today's the big day, testing day. All right, so be sure to get your number two pencils sharpened and your papers crisp. And remember, the big question for today is the conversion of glycine to valine in the carcinoma cell line T24. Does anyone have any questions? Yeah, go ahead.
Yeah, what's the relevance of this test?
What's the relevance of my test? What's the relevance of the test? If you want to pass my class, you'll pass this test.
Well, that's not what I asked, but okay.
You may start the test now.
I can do this. I can do this.
If I put a supercharger in my car, I could probably beat everyone.
Maybe roast beef. What about Taco Bell? Yeah.
Wait, what's glycine to valine?
Ah! What do you want?
Yeah, can I have another pencil?
I also have one too. Bruh.
Remember, kids, no cheating during the test. Hey, no cheating in class. Kids, this is what happens when you cheat in class. If you... Carry on.
Did I pass my test?
No.
Saturday's game against Manzano will be here at 7.
I've got good news and I've got great news. The good news is I'm going to Italy. The great news is you're invited to come along too. Stop by A131 to find out what you need to do to get yourself to Italy next year for spring break. There will be a meeting this Saturday in A131 at 2 o'clock. Invite your parents, capture the links to RSVP, and I will see you there.
This is Miss Salazar. Happy travels.
Try to find my face again. Buried beneath this house, my spirit screams and dies again. Out back a monster wears a cloak of
It's a good coffee, dude.